shiny spoils. Something's off about this. Ah, the stupid thing does actually feel comforting. Now to get out of here. I think we're done here. Back to the Lifeguard HQ with Bert's stupid good luck charm.
Yo, I need a hand.
I'm not doing this on my own.
Back up!
Caution.
Bert?
Of course it's you. Saving me again. Look. Still no bites. But they sure pack a punch, don't they?
Stay with me. I've even found your lucky torp.
Hey! Look at that! My torp! But I don't think it's gonna help me now. Oh, God!
Sorry. It was a mistake to leave you alone.
No, no. We're cool. You're what I'm supposed to be. I just wish I could be like I used to be. Rita, did it work? Did she get out?
She's safe. You saved her, Bert. You never lost your mojo.
Yeah, it worked this time. You're right. Yeah. I'm still a hero. That's really cool. Sorry. I think I need to close my eyes now.
Rest easy, hero.
Hey, you.
Hi, Constance.
Come over here.
Got anything?
You need to hear this.
Hello?
You're one of those crazy types who actually enjoys going out there, aren't you? Good. I think I know where we can find a boat.
If that's true, I will promote you to new favorite person.
I was snooping around here when I came across paperwork of CDC security requesting a boat from the lifeguards. During the outbreak, no less. Seems suspicious. Why did they need their own boat, unless they were up to something?
Sure, but why do we care about their questionable life choices?
Because I can find no indication that the boat ever left. I feel it in my bones. That boat is still on this beach. And if you follow the paper trail, you can find it.
Not to question your bones, but surely someone else has found the thing by now, like.
Puh! You kids give up far too easily. If there's no boat, there's no boat. But if it's still on this beach, we can get out of Calais.
I suppose. I'll take a look, but don't hold your breath. I'll be back if I find anything.
Open day or night. Guess I'm running a 24/7 store right now.
Bestie, when we're on that motherfucking boat, we are gonna make the most goddamn batshit insane bitch in escape video ever! Fuck yeah!